I'm here again. Today we're going to talk about another Revit button called Duplicator, which you can use to duplicate in bulk multiple sheets, views, schedules, legends, for example, in Revit, instead of having to go manually one by one. This button is part of the setup button called the best of the best. It is available completely for free in NonicaTab free at Autodesk App Store. Let's jump into Revit. We're going to see how we can duplicate several floor plans in our model. So in Revit, basically, if we want to duplicate all these floor plans at once, we cannot right-click and duplicate them. We'll have to go one by one and duplicate the view and then rename them. So we're going to show you how you can actually do that all at once with Duplicator. So we come to NonicaTab free and then click on Duplicator. Basically, Duplicator, the first thing is, what do you want to duplicate? So we have sheets, groups, in this case, views. And here we have a list of all the views in the model. So we're going to look for floor plans. Here we go. And we click on the first one, shift, last one. Then we have, how do we want to duplicate it? Do we want to duplicate with detailing? Do we want to duplicate without detailing? Or as dependent, which will mean that it will create a link copy of the view in the model. So we're going to duplicate as detailing. And then we have more options for sheets that we're going to see later on in the video. And then the view name. So we can replace text. We just add a suffix in this case, and we're going to add underscore fire. We can just click on duplicate selected. And then we see that all the floor plan has been created at once. We're going to see now how we can duplicate sheets. For example, parking deck, floor plan, which has a floor plan, a schedule, and a few more details. The first floor plan, which also has a schedule. So now we're gonna go to sheets. And here we're gonna select the first one, shift, the last one. And then we're gonna select duplicate with detailing and sheet options. So here we have all the options of different categories to include. So for example, we can duplicate the sheets without including views, legends, schedule, images, lines, text, a lot of different options. Because in these sheets we have this schedule, we're gonna say that we don't want to include that, but we want to include the rest. And then we have sheet numbers, sheet names, and view names. But in this case, we're gonna add a suffix to the sheet name only. So we're gonna set fire again. And then we click on duplicate selected. Because duplicated sheets is heavy process, it can take a few seconds to do so if you duplicate in bulk. As you see, those that has the same sheet number has been marked with an asterisk because the sheet number is unique. If we come to the first one, parking deck, floor plan, fire, we see that the schedule has been removed. Similarly, we could have selected views, and for example, this view will have not been included. It is really up to you to select which elements you want to include in the duplication. We do also have like other Revit buttons included in the tool, so feel free to have a look to our YouTube channel. I hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.